to me about your lineup for your first game against.
Hey, how are you doing?
Good to see you.
Very happy.
Yes.
Seeing you being in Chelsea. Huh? I started to have Chelsea's in the tail, okay. And our logo on the engine. You know.
we'll bring one for you, especially to keep your house. Yeah,
perfect. Thank you. Normal sign.
Yeah. It's his birthday.
Thank you very much. I'll be wearing this all the time, you know.
This is the range, you know?
This is the 787 Dreamliner.
Ah, 787
Dreamliner, yeah.
It's lovely, Tony. Good luck with the...
Thank you very much.
I'm so happy you're here. My son lives and breathes Chelsea.
Okay.
He bleeds blue. If you can't come over. So he's absolutely delighted and super jealous of me.
Thank you very much.
And we are very glad with the partnership with Chelsea Club in Romania.
We are so happy also.
And you will have the full support. And I will make sure that I'll come in every match.
Okay.
In your own ground.
Hope to see you soon.
Thank you. So imagine this aircraft coming on top of London, you know, yeah. Goes circle, especially Heathrow Airport is busy. So people look at Chelsea aircraft on top of London.
That would be amazing. We'll see it here. And also at my house, the planes go above. So
you will see it here. So as you see, the Chelsea is pride of London. And we believe that Oman Air is pride of Oman too. It's a great synergy between the two, the airline and the Chelsea club.
It looks amazing.
It's a beautiful aircraft.
Yeah, yeah, it looks beautiful.
Yeah. Okay, we should sign the contract.
Yes.
It is our pleasure to have Oman Air as our official global airline partner here at Chelsea Football Club. Delighted to serve and joined by Aboudi Nasser, who is the Chief Commercial Officer. First of all, welcome to Chelsea. If you could tell us a bit more as to why you've chosen to partner with